Welcome to the Great Exodus series. God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Please subscribe, click the bell icon to get the notification. Watch all of our videos and share the videos with your friends and families. It is important to bring these messages out. The message of the Great Exodus, the message of coming out of the world and out of Babylon, onto the path that will lead to the holy mountain, to Mount Zion. Not that small hill in Israel, but the mountain that's not carved by human hands, that will come down with Jesus at the sixth seal. And on top of that mountain will be the holy place, the throne of glory of the Father. And we will be there as a multitude closed and wide, and we will be raptured into paradise to be with the Father and his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. And you can be part of it, so join us. Our topic today is, there will be a totally new world. The old world has passed away, and what you are call your daily life will be shaken. In a few days, a few weeks, it will be shaken dramatically, and a totally new world will come forth. A world that will be the ground of the Antichrist. A world that will not allow you to buy or sell without a mark. A world that will not allow your face. A world that does not want you. A world who will persecute you. Can you not see the signs of the times? Can you not feel it already in the spirit? The old world has passed away and a new world is coming. A world of darkness and a world of evil. But the Father will not leave you alone. He will not say, oh, my lost sheep, I just forget about them. No. He has provided for you a way, a door where you can walk through onto the path to Mount Zion. But if you walk through that door, you have to come out of the world and out of Babylon. You have to give up your old life. You have to become a harvest worker and bring as many people to righteousness as possible. And to gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. And to pray and worship the Father, Yahweh, at the new altar of love, unity and support, the true altar of the heavenly kingdom. Not the altar of prosperity or the altar of poverty or the altar of complete grace and the altar of once saved, always saved or any other human created altar. No, the altar of the Father. The most important thing in heaven is love. And so the new altar is love, unity and support. And we have to come together if we want to survive the times on the new world that is coming up now. Very soon you will see the Antichrist rising. Very soon the seals are broken. Very soon you will see famine, disasters, earthquakes, volcano eruption. Very soon you will see death and Hades. Very soon people who were rich will be poor. Very soon people will die as martyrs because they remained in the world, did not follow the call of the Father to come out. Because if you remain in the world, in your old life, you have only the choice to refuse the mark. And if you refuse the mark, you cannot buy or sell and you will die of hunger. You will become a martyr. But if you come out of the world and out of Babylon and walk in the great Exodus, then the Father will put you under his wings of protection and he can give you, because you followed his commands, manna from heaven and quails, and he can provide for you. And you will be safe and Antichrist will never even find you where you are. He will look for you, but he cannot find you. Because you walk in the middle path in perfect balance and harmony. And when you walk in perfect balance and harmony, then the opposing forces, darkness, cannot see you. They cannot find you. You think now, oh, that sounds very impossible and fantastic. But is that not our heavenly realm, fantastic? And what we see there seems to us impossible. This is exactly where we have to walk now, on that path to Mount Zion. And you can be part and parcel of it. Everybody who will walk that path will establish assemblies of love and righteousness in his neighborhood. And by doing so, he will come out of his daily life and out of his world and enter the societies of the Rose, the assemblies of love and righteousness. And there the people will come together daily for a daily sacrifice of love. They will come together to show forth the love of the Father for all to see. It will be a very powerful movement, and you can be part of it. And at the end, the angels will come and will collect us from all societies of the Rose and will bring us to Mount Zion, where we'll be at the multitude clothed in white at the base of that mountain, and where we will have access to the holy place, the throne of the Father, where we will be raptured into paradise and be with the Father and his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. And where we will receive our spiritual mansions, as promised in John 14:2. But until then, our work, our destiny, our purpose is to gather in the harvest of the ages, and to bring as many people as possible to righteousness. Daniel 12:3. And not through churches, and not through knocking at the doors, and not through shouting in the streets, but by being an example, by showing forth the love of the Father, so that the people will see, what are these people? From where are they coming? And then we can say, we are the follower of the path to Mount Zion, and the daily sacrifice. Because we do a daily sacrifice of love, the righteous deeds of the saints, every day. And the righteous deeds of the saints are the white clothes that we will receive. Because we have followed the commands of the Father and of Jesus, and walked Jesus' path, and took our cross, and came out of the world and out of Babylon. And you will walk with us. So join us. Become a member of Triple Grace. Establish a society of the Rose in your neighborhood. You have questions. You can ask them at our ministry email, triplegrace55@gmail.com. Also, please, if you're guided, help us with our mission to Cambodia. We are going on the 8th of August into Cambodia to show that love into the dark nations where they're following idols and false gods. And we are going there to establish societies of the Rose in that nations and to spread the word and gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. You can go with us, maybe not physically, but then spiritually, by helping us with donations so that we have enough funds that we can reach all the places there. So please be part of our mission to Cambodia. I will put a link for donations in the first pinned comment. Help us on our way. Bring forth the great exodus. All to see. So that they all can join, that they all can be set free from the world and from Babylon, and be placed under the wings of the Father of Yahweh. Please join us. Become a part and parcel of Triple Grace. And help us to spread the message to all the people. Share all of our videos through social media with your friends and families. Spread it through the world. People have questions, send them to me. triplegrace55@gmail.com. Let them ask their question and I will answer them right away. But let us walk together in love, unity and support towards the heavenly kingdom, towards the heavenly mountain. And at the sixth seal we will be raptured into paradise, clothed in fine white linen. The fine white linen are the righteous deeds of the saints. To be part of this glorious move, join us today. Come forth. Ask your questions. Be part of the movement of the Lord. I love you all so dearly, and I hope that you will come and help us and support us and bring forth this movement for all to see. Please watch all of our videos. We have several series on YouTube. Also watch our daily prophetic word. Sign up for it. Click the bell icon to get notifications. And help us on our missions into the nations. Thank you. My name is Michael. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. Have a great and fantastic day in the Lord. Maranatha.